All right, coming up next, what should be a good lightweight clash between Eddie Alvarez and Dustin Poirier. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Well, it is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more, ready to go with live action underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Kick to the body by Poirier.
That kick from the southpaw position, he loves that left to the body.
Nice straight right hand.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. Hurt him with that uppercut.
Left.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
And he eats a right hand there. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Oh! Oh. This could be it! Back up.
Oh, straight. Punch coming, it's blocked. Finds a home for that left hook. Oh, big left.
What a jab.
Both guys landing big shots. Oh! He's got him hurt here. The left hook hits home. Oh, he might be out. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Oh!
Ooh, blocks the shot.
And a nice kick.
Good sequence of kicks there by Dustin Poirier. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. All right, so some fatigue striking, I guess you would call it here. He is landing, but just not inflicting much damage because his stamina is on low. Well, that'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by Alvarez.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Straight to the body by Poirier.
And he's checking every single one of those.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, nice hook. Watch the shot here, Joe. Effective punch there by Dustin Poirier. Strike to his opponent's liver. He continues to target that area and looks to buckle in once again.
Counters with a big left hand. Oh, beautiful hook.
So under 30 seconds.
Oh, whoa! Good job. What a fight.
That's it.
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round.
Great angle here. I mean, just stiff.
Now we go.